once your reaction slowed down, I mean, it's such an integral part of the position, and he feels maybe that he's not what he was.
Will Atkinson. Into the attacking third. Brilliant opening. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
They think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
Good strong tackle. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Key onto the attack now. Phil Edwards. The attack carrying on, and they could be in. Dangerous moment. Well, they've lost the ball. Bennett. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Howe. Rory Delap. Look at that for tenacity. Couldn't let the opponent get away with it. Leonard. Lost the ball here. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Those defenders in the wall just trying to gain an advantage here. Well, he backed his ability from that sort of range, but it was a decent effort.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I mean, he got the crowd off the seats, but maybe in hindsight, he should have tried something different.
Held off the defender with some good touches here. Attacking now. Good, clean tackle. Howe. Alex McDonald. Now Delap. Made the challenge well. Edwards. And arriving to help him is a player on the left. Possession in the midfield area. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Got the tackle in. Here's Phillips. Now Delap. A lot of speculation about the manager's position here, Alan, because of recent results.
Surely he's going to score here.
Leonard. Now Delap. Well here.
In a goal. Oh! There's still a chance and hits it.
McDonald.
a vital stop. Julian Bennett. Now he's looking for support. For White. The interceptor has got the ball here. Carrying the ball forward, he's into the challenge. Reed. Well, they're in a good position here. Rory Delap. Weir. Atkinson. Now Delap. Good defending. Could get his cross in now. Opportunity. What a chance! Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Billy Key. Stopped. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. No question here that we're going to have extreme emotion. Colonist FA Cup tie. The second half starts now.
Yeah, well, the first half didn't disappoint. Hopefully the second will be no different.
McDonald. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Good forward play from them. Now Delap. Rory Delap. Keeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Could be dangerous. He's got space, got to be. Goalkeeper in the firing line. A blockbuster of a shot. Will Atkinson. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Chance for it. And here's the shot. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Well, this is the big call from the coach. This is how they end. Their money, and they're going to try and alter their style of play here with the alteration of personnel. Will Atkinson. On the attack here. Great chance. Could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He went over his ankle, but he's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Well, thanks for that news, Jeff. It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play. Weir.
good strong challenge. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level, and can he be the man to instigate his team going in front?
In a goal, here's the chance.
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Michael Symes. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Referee doing everything possible.
I like this referee. He's tried to play the advantage. No advantage, so have the free kick. Fair enough.
No difficulty for the ref here, because that should be a booking, and it is.
Well, you look at the ref and his view. He was right on top of it, so he knew what he wanted to do there.
Leonard. White. Here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides.
With a chance,
he's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Rory Delap. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Reed onto the attack now. Leonard might do a bit more than just give the free kick here. Well, we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? Will Atkinson.
Here's the opportunity. Oh!
It's a turnover in play. Oh, dispossessed. They could be in trouble.
Got in with a chance. A wonderful goal and a wonderful time to score it. No time to recover for the other team.
Well, this is a team and a half, to be honest, and they're running the opposition ragged and a goal to show for it.
It's wonderful to see. I mean, they're creating chances at will, and you don't see that too often.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that'll show us something. And the score is 1-0. Michael Symes. This is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Michael Symes gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. No delay here. Julian Bennett. He's got it back again. Tremendous understanding from these players. To Bennett. Atkinson. This could be a case of the player being taken off here because he looks very fatigued. Weir. Rory Delap.
and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
He's got space.
Oh, his nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. This is a brilliant result.